for 2 years, soccer for 4 years, golf 1 year. He's been a basketball manager for 2 years. He's been a member of the National Honor Society for 2 years, served on the Student Advisory Council, been in Spelman for 3 years, and on the Student Council for 2 years. He's enjoyed hanging out with friends, playing Xbox, watching YouTube, and listening to Gwen Stefani. His future plan is going to Indiana University for a degree in media, get a job, and get a dog. His favorite basketball memory, hanging out with Big E during practice. Senior Cameron Houchins. Manager Taylor Blue. Here at Woodman Warrior, she's played volleyball 4 years, been a basketball manager for 3 years, been a part of track for 3 years, served academic activities, served on peers for 2 years, the Student Advisory Council, Champions Together, National Honor Society 2 years, and a member of the academic team for a year. She's enjoyed hanging out with her friends and family, eating food, and watching Grey's Anatomy. Her future plans are to attend Purdue University with Caleb to become a nurse practitioner. Her favorite basketball memory, singing and dancing on the bus rides to games. Senior Taylor Blue. Players, senior Chloe Barton. The parents are Jenny and Johnny Barton, Nikki and Cole Panit. Here at Woodman Warren, where athletic activities include basketball, volleyball, and track. For academic activities, she's been a member of National Honor Society, Champions Together. She's been a part of the Student Advisory Council, served as class treasurer and secretary, served on peers and the academic team. She's enjoyed watching Netflix, catching up on her sleep, and hanging out with her friends. She'll be attending Indiana University and majoring in nursing. Her favorite basketball memory, Tortopia. Senior, Chloe Barton. Senior ball player Katie Thacker. Katie has gone by her parents Frank Thacker and Johnny and Jenny Barton. Here at Wood Memorial, her athletic activities include volleyball, basketball, and tennis. Her academic activities, she served on the Student Council, Peers, Champions Together Committee, Student Advisory Council, and a member of the National Honor Society. While in high school, she's enjoyed spending time with her friends, playing with her cats, and dreaming about Indiana University. Her future plans, attend IU and major in business management. Her favorite basketball memory, saving the weasel on the way back from basketball camp. Senior Katie Thacker. Senior player, Carson Robinson. Her athletic activities in high school, played basketball for 4 years, volleyball for 4 years, and softball 4 years. Her academic activities, she served the National Honor Society, Student Advisor Council, class president for 4 years, Champions Together, and the Peers Project. She's enjoyed watching Grey's Anatomy, hanging out and jamming to high school music and radio with friends, watching UK games with her dad, and hanging out with Connor. Her future plans, go to Indiana University and major in business. Her favorite basketball memory, reenacting high school musical scenes in the locker room before games. Senior Carson Robinson. Senior player Brenna Jalissa Vigrants. Here at the Memorial, her athletic activities include basketball, playing for 4 years, softball, 4 years, soccer, 4 years, track, 1 year. She served on the Student Council for 4 years, Prom Committee, Student Advisor Council, Champions Together, been an office aide for 4 years, and a member of the National Honor Society for 2 years. She has enjoyed hanging out with friends, watching Grey's Anatomy, spending time with Grand cleaning my church, and being a Sunday school teacher. Her future plans, she'll be attending IUPUI with Sydney to study pre-med and one day open her own veterinary hospital. Her favorite basketball memory, winning the Blue Chip Conference for the first time in boys and girls basketball history. Senior players, Sydney Day. Senior players, Amy and Libby Day. For athletic activities, Wood Memorial Soccer for 3 years, volleyball 1 year, basketball 4 years, and softball for 4 years. She served on the Student Council for 2 years, National Honor Society, 2 year member, a class officer for 2 years, served on the Peers Committee, a science academic team 1 year, social studies academic team 1 year, student advisory council 1 year, and she's been on the prom committee and champions together. Her extracurricular activities, she's enjoyed hanging out with friends and family, reading, and watching Netflix. She'll also be attending IUPUI with Brenna and pursue a degree in pre-med. Her favorite basketball memory, hanging out with the team at the hotel during regional. Senior player, Sydney Day. Senior player, Morgan Lovis, escorted tonight by her mother, Bonnie Lovis, and her sister, Tia Fuller. Her athletic activities at Wood Memorial, soccer, 4 years, basketball, 4 years, track, 2 years. She's been a member of the National Honor Society. She's enjoyed napping and hanging out with her best friend, Katie and Lakin. She'll be attending Austin Peay with her best friend, Katie Miley, who's studying to be a radiation therapist. Her favorite basketball memory? Coach Robinson breaking a chair trying to dunk the basketball. Senior player, Morgan Lovis. Senior player, Ashley Morgan. Escorted by parents, Jenny and Christy Morgan. Athletic activities include track, 4 years. Basketball, 4 years. Soccer, 3 years. Volleyball, 1 year. Academic activities, she's been a member of the Spanish club for 2 years. Champions Together, Pep Club for 2 years, Peers 2 years, served on the prom committee, been an office aide for 2 years, and a teacher's aide for 1 year. She likes to run, watch Netflix, and hang out with her teammates. She also likes to hang out with her dad and go fishing. National Vinton will be attending Vincent's University, run track, and become a physical therapist, assistant. Her favorite basketball memory, Coach Bartley slipping and falling while we were playing basketball. Senior, Ashlyn Morgan. Senior player, Kate Stocker. Escorted by parents, Betty Stocker and Jump Stocker. For athletic activities at Wood Memorial High School, soccer for 4 years, basketball 4 years, track 2 years. For academic activities, the math team for 2 years, peers 2 years, a member of National Honor Society for 2 years, Champions Together 1 year, and served on the Student Advisory Council for 1 year. She enjoys hanging out with Tyler and friends and watching Grey's Anatomy. She'll be going to Purdue University with Taylor to become a chemical engineer. Her favorite basketball memory, the time that Coach Barley showed up to a game wearing two different shoes and didn't even realize it. Senior player, Michaela Stocker. For senior managers and players, it's been a pleasure to watch over these 4 years as night after night you've given your best on the court. We've also enjoyed seeing your many successes in the classroom and in the community. As you venture out, remember this, you'll always be the Lady Trojan. We hope to see you back from time to time. As you venture out, we wish you the best as you pursue further education and your careers. But tonight, it's your night, so we'd like to call your names one more time. Take a step forward. Cameron Houchins. Taylor Clue. Chloe Bartley. Katie Zachary. Carson Robinson. Brooke Migrants. Sydney Day. Morgan Lovelace. Ashlyn Morgan. Michaela Stocker. The senior class of 2017 and 2016-2017 Lady Trojan Basketball. And how about one more round of applause for that blue chip?